wanna be where the commas be. But I need a hood nigga with the llama degree. Get the limited edition of the Marika B. In a pivotal position, got a pardon to feed. Cause he bought a couple bags and he sent a couple whips. And he took a couple trips and his dinner in the mix. And he never went to other chick fighting like he slick. Cause his level to the shit. And she
y'all, it's lenaabree. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. If you have not subscribed, please subscribe and hit that notification bell below. As you guys know, this is my first video or whatever. I know I've been saying I was gonna drop a video for a long time, but it's 2023, it's January, we here. 2022 was rough for everybody, but we here, we made it. Amen. So this video, well, let me explain my YouTube channel first. It's gonna be about vlogging, the last stab of lenaabree, basically. You know, just me doing different stuff, you know, trying out food. I'll probably be reacting to videos. I'm not sure that yet. Cause I'm gonna be editing my own videos. So when I get into all of that and I get good at it, and then I might react to some videos or whatever. But y'all can call me lenaabree. That's who I am to y'all. Don't call me Selena. Lenaabree or bankroll, period. My favorite color is blue, orange and pink. You know, a little girly, but a little tomboyish too, but a little in between both, you feel me? But anyways, y'all, I'm 20. I am a big Virgo. It's giving Virgo energy every day. The biggest Virgo ever. The biggest. Cause yeah, my hair ain't like a damn on the flip. But yeah, the biggest Virgo. Birthday September 10th, 2002. I'm a 2002 baby. Y'all know how we get. We the best of all the years. The best of all the babies of the 2000s. We're 2002, we like that. We're the golden children. Period, we're the goats, period. But anyway, it's 2002, so y'all know I'm 20 or whatever. 20, young and turning lit. Yeah, young turning lit. Don't play with it. Anyways, y'all. So, no, I'm not in school right now. So, don't ask what I'm doing in my life. You will see in these videos. You will see what I'm doing in my life. You know, I'm progressing like everybody else. You know? No? When you, after you turn 19, you just get thrown out there. Hey, I'm progressing. Progressing. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, y'all, so, a little bit about me, y'all. I'm low-key goofy, but, like, 9.5% serious most of the time. But I can be goofy. You feel me? I can be goofy, but I'm more like a serious person. Like, okay, don't play me. Don't do it at all. You feel me? We can't all day, but don't play with me. But yes, y'all. What else? what else, y'all? Oh, I don't know. Y'all, this is my very first video, so I'm just basically telling y'all about me and stuff like that. But y'all should know that though. If you don't know me, you can get to know me. You get to know me now. I don't have a favorite food. I'm not gonna say I eat some of everything because I'm a picky eater, but it depends. It really depends. Like, because I am a picky eater. I'm not gonna lie, I'm a picky eater. Like, I don't eat everybody's food, stuff like that. I don't care. If you look dirty, I'm not gonna eat your food. If your house is not clean, I'm not gonna eat your food. Now I'm gonna tell you, I don't want your food. Simple, I don't want it. But yeah. I feel like everybody should have their own opinion whether they want somebody's food or not, but you know, back when we was kids, we really didn't have that opinion. Our moms, eat that food. Eat your food. Sit down and eat. But now I'm just like, I don't want that. No. Y'all, everybody find it so weird that I don't eat sauce. I like all my stuff lean. I don't eat sauce. I eat Alfredo sauce. I eat hot sauce. I only eat barbecue sauce if it's grilled. If it's all like grilled chicken, grilled ribs, baked chicken. But it gotta be the honey barbecue, right? Yeah. But I don't eat sauce, y'all. I don't. The smell of it just, And it fruit punch. I throw up my fruit punch. I don't like fruit punch. Don't bring fruit punch around me. I can't stand it. I can't stand the smell of it. It just makes my stomach turn. Yeah. I don't like that. When people be trying to offer me fruit punch and they know I don't drink fruit punch, it makes me mad because you know I don't drink fruit punch. And you know it's disgusting. I don't even know why you're drinking it. And if you drink fruit punch, we still cool though, but be for real. I am planning on going to school though to be an esthetician and a dermatologist. That's me, your future esthetician and a dermatologist. Ooh, I messed that up. Your future esthetician and dermatologist. Yeah. Yeah. We got it. Anyways, yeah. So. What else, y'all? Thank y'all for subscribing, honestly. Thank y'all for watching my videos. I hope that y'all continue to watch my videos. I hope that y'all continue to like my videos. You know, if y'all have any questions for me, just drop those questions in the comments and I will answer them in videos and stuff like that. I will also be doing like videos on how I make my lip gloss, because I am a business owner. I make lip gloss, I sell lashes, I make lip scrub. So yeah, I will be doing all of that, y'all. I will not be gatekeeping anything. I will be putting y'all on. If anything, I'm putting y'all on. Remember that. Yeah, remember that. But y'all, yeah, thank y'all for subscribing. Make sure y'all hit that notification bell. I'm gonna try to do like videos like every 2 weeks, like a new video every 2 weeks, you know. I think that's fair, every 2 weeks. I think every week is just exhausting knowing that everybody have a lot of stuff going on in life, you know what I'm saying? So every week is probably a dub, but every 2 weeks, yeah, I'm gonna make something happen. I'm gonna make it happen. I'm gonna make something happen. What else about me? Y'all, I'm cool. I'm mean. I'm very mean, but I'm nice. I'm a sweetheart, you know. But I got tough skin. You feel me? Don't play with me. Don't think you can play with me. Cause yeah, it's all like that. But yeah, y'all. So you know, this first video, I don't know. Y'all have bad anxiety, so don't mind me just moving around and stuff. I'm just trying to get comfortable with the camera, which I'm going to get comfortable with the camera. I'm going to get comfortable, you know, with all of this. Best believe that, because I'm planning on getting rich off YouTube. If you didn't know, when I, you know. And yo, you know what I meant to say? Most of y'all probably know me from KJ video or Zai's video, Smash the Pass video. If you're from North Carolina, Raleigh, North Carolina, then you know about that video. You know you seen me that video. It was too late. You feel me? Too late. Too late. Period. But yeah, you probably see me on Zai's channel or Kaja's channel. Now you see me on my channel because I have my own YouTube channel and I'm going to get lit for y'all. This is Lifestyle lenaabree. That's what I might name my YouTube channel. I might rename it like to Lifestyle lenaabree, but that's gonna be next month, not this month, because I'm gonna try to do my like my YouTube intros. I'm gonna try to change them up like at least every 2 months. So when I do my second YouTube intro, when I get that done, I'm gonna change my YouTube channel name to Lifestyle of lenaabree, because that's dope. Like, I like lenaabree TV, but I feel like Lifestyle lenaabree just brings it out. Like, okay, we know what her channel is about now. Like, it's the lifestyle of her. Like, you know, it's about her. Simple. Because it is going to be about me. It's going to be about my lifestyle. It's going to be about everything about me, about lenaabree. Period. And if I hear some gunshots outside, don't mind that. I stay in Riverdale. My hood. Don't mind that, okay? Yeah. But, and y'all, I stay in the 843, Dillon, South Carolina, because that's where I'm from. But I stay back in the 843. I'm not in Raleigh anymore. I stay back in Dillon. But yeah, so if any YouTubers in South Carolina want to collab, y'all let me know. Don't be scared to come ask for a collab, because we could collab any day, any time. I'm not working right now. You know, we can collab. We can link up, get the videos done, and get rich. Be for real. Yeah, be for real. But I feel like there's a lot of haters in South Carolina, though. Like, a lot of people don't like to support you, but we're not going to talk about that. We're going to talk about that in another video. But yeah, y'all. This is Lifestyle lenaabree. This is me. And if you're watching, I know y'all probably like, but don't do that. Because I'm going to be back too. Yeah. We can see him all day. What are you talking about? Because, yeah. But, yeah, man. It's going to be a lot. Even, like, a lot going on. And I'm ready for the summer so I can really get time for y'all. You feel me? But, meanwhile, in the winter time, I'm just going to, you know, slow down. Be breezy. Be cool. You feel me? Be breezy. Be cool. You feel me? Yeah. Yeah, I know. But yes, this is just basically just my first video of a whole lot of something. Y'all thought I was about to say a whole lot of nothing? No, a whole lot of something. A whole lot of something. It's a whole lot about me. Y'all learning about me. Not everybody get to know about me, but y'all know about me. The world's gonna know about me. I wanna be on y'all TV, and I hope everybody supports me, love me, and wish me well. Cause I wish y'all well. Cause yeah, I wish y'all well. I do. Yeah, I mean, if y'all know where I got an answer from, he kills me on TikTok. He definitely kills me on TikTok. Like, definitely. But yeah, y'all want a link to do YouTube videos, let me know. Y'all don't be scared to message me. Don't be. We can link up and just make YouTube videos anytime, any day. I'm down for a little collab. What's a little collab on there? It's not gonna hurt anybody. We're gonna turn up regardless. Oh, y'all, one thing about me, when y'all come around me, we're gonna laugh. We're gonna turn up. And if it gets quiet, or if everybody's quiet, I'm gonna ask, like, what's the issue? Like, why is everybody quiet? Like, why y'all shy or something? Because I know I'm shy. I got social anxiety. But I just be trying to get over that and just be, like, lit to everybody. Like, no social anxiety. We're not doing it. We're gonna turn up. It won't get lit. Like, we inside of the club. We'll get turned. Because if you're not turned with me, I feel like I did not complete my mission. And I like to complete a mission. So, yeah. But anyways, y'all, you know, I'm about to get off this. But thank y'all for watching. If y'all have watched this, thank y'all for watching. I hope y'all continue to watch my videos. Like I said, I hope y'all continue to subscribe and hit that notification button and support me. You know, stay tuned. You know, it's still gonna be a lot. It's like y'all gonna be watching a reality TV show about me. I mean, half of y'all already be watching me anyway, so why not just tune in? Like everybody else, tune in. Get the real tea. Get the real sweet pea. So yeah, y'all do have little breakout moments like that. Don't mind that, because I just be turned by myself all the time. But yeah, y'all, that's all about me. Yeah, that's it, y'all. I appreciate y'all so much. Bye, guys.
NASA trip to the moon. Fast car make go boom boom. Take it to the boom boom. I'm a visionary. I got the niggas scared.